¡Hágale, Ander! ¡Hágale, Ander! ¡Dale duro, a ver si pasa! ¡Dela, duro! ¡Oh, madre! ¡Ja, ja, ja! ¡De perrito! ¡El celular quedó en la
patrona!
¡Ah, hágale, mamá, como no es nada! ¡Ja, celular de hoy!
This is what he said when asked whether he had changed his mind about having a child.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I really can't describe what changed our attitude so fast. I think, you know, I really was a lot more negative and angry and everything else a few years ago, but that had a lot to do with not having a mate, you know, not having a steady girlfriend and stuff like that. So I that was one of the main things that was bothering me that I wouldn't admit at the time, you know. So now that I've found that, the world seems a lot better for some reason, you know. It really does change your attitude about things, you know. I mean, 4 years ago I would have said the classic thing, like, you know, how dare someone bring a child into this life, you know. It's completely a terrible way to go, and, you know, the world's going to explode any day and stuff like that. But once you fall in love, it's
es uno de los grandes problemas que también hace que se propaguen.
This is what he said about his newfound wealth and money.
Yeah, you can't buy happiness. I mean, that made me happy for a little while. But